The function AutoSmooth existed in all Blender versions 4.0 and below. You have found the function in Object Mode under the Object menu at the position of the new option AutoSmooth by Angle. Blender shaded all edges under the default angle 30 degrees as smooth. Every angle above remains sharp. In the Blender version 4.1, you have the option AutoSmooth by Angle and you can type the angle directly into the menu down below. After executing the function in the previous version, you can go to Object Data Properties to the section Normals and change the angle. This is no longer possible because the option has been removed. If you want to change the angle in 4.1, you have to apply the function AutoSmooth by Angle once again with a new angle. How to restore the AutoSmooth function in Blender 4.1? Shade the entire object as smooth. Go to Modifiers, Normals and add a Smooth by Angle modifier. And with the Angle option, you can determine which angles are smooth and which are sharp.